Egypt, because you can't beat the temperatures there. You can go sightseeing, you can go and look at the pyramids if you like, or you've got the Red Sea and you can see weird and wonderful colours and Nemo and all sorts of other kind of fish. Outside of training, I relax by playing the piano. I just like being a dad, really, playing with my son, just watching him grow. 300 Spartans and Gladiator, they're my two favourite films. Beyonce. My second one would be Frank Sinatra. And my third one would be, I think I'd probably spice it up and throw Mick Jagger in there. One would be a current Paralympian, Dan Greaves, also known as Discus Dan. He's the world record holder for the discus. He's an inspirational guy in the gym. He lifts big weights and he's very dedicated. I train 6 days a week. I'll start at 9:30 in the morning and finish at 2 o'clock. I do weightlifting 3 times a week in the winter. I have 3 track sessions and 3 hurdle sessions every week. Working in environmental economics. I studied economics at university. It's a habit, a ritual if you like, that I will always compete with bare feet, just my spikes and skin, no socks. My diet typically comprises of good quality protein sources, egg, fish, chicken, carbohydrates, rice, pasta, potatoes, sweet potatoes, yams, and a high intake of vegetables as well. Kind of just really focusing on where do I see myself in a year, and I'm aiming for Olympic champion. I'm aiming to really run the race of my life next year in London 2012. In 5 years' time, who knows? Who knows? I may still be in the sport running really fast, or maybe I'll have a conventional job rather than running over hurdles.